For the IT practitioners, and specifically for sysadmins, how are you viewed by the leaders in your organization? Are you perceived as a cost center with no visible benefit to your organization when you know that in actuality, you're part of the backbone of the company? Does it seem like you're a bit of a black box to them and yet they know that they need you? If this has been your experience, we'd love to hear about it.